What is up, guys? Major Magpie here, and welcome back to Spintires. I suppose this is part two of this Hummer mod. This is the Bregel Hummer H2. It is a six-wheel drive monster, three turning axles. And we're on this custom map, which is Stagnum. Yeah, the sun's just coming up. I've waited through the night from the previous video because I don't really like driving in the night. It's not really enjoyable. Can't see all the scenery or where you're going or whatever, but yeah, I was thinking in this video we could go from this location here. We are currently in the lumber garage and fuel depot. We are, I was planning on using this road to go up here, although I did go up and have a look to see what was up here, and this road is actually blocked. So you would have to come up this road and down this gravel track here, back onto the road, and then I don't know what's up there, but imagine probably some more obstacles. But yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and do that. So let's go ahead and crack on. We'll take this sexy little hum out there. Let's get started. Drives with like a lighthouse on the roof, this thing. And break off, and off we go. Yeah, I was only going to do one video on this particular vehicle, but I enjoyed driving it so much. I figured I needed a second one. So yeah, we're going to go and head for objective. I don't know if I said that. I want to head up here to objective. Yeah. A level of detail on this thing, I love it. The road turns off in a minute, so we'll have to go down there. Tight. Right. Take our time going down here. We don't want to bottom out and destroy our beautiful vehicle here. Controlled downhill driver. It's key. He has this track here, so this is where we're going. Oh, look at that. Oh, what a car. I love this game. This is my idea of heaven. Doing something like this. Well, doing it in real life would be much better, I imagine, but you know, I'll settle for the computer game. Yeah, it's just eating this hill up. Not a problem. Yeah. Yeah, one thing we did find out in the last episode in this Hummer is it doesn't do well with small spaces. It is actually pretty wide vehicle. In between a few mountains that it didn't seem to enjoy all that well. But when it comes to like hills like this, it does pretty alright. I think a change in tyres would help it a lot though. I think if I went with a Russian off-road tyres, I think they would probably be better than these ones. But, you know, we're already halfway around the map, so I'm not going back to change my tyres. But we are headed for our objective, of course. Yes. Oh, look at this from the front end. Oh. Thank you. see this tree. Oh, you might be able to look right the way along the end. You can just see like a slanty tree. So it's fell across the road. And you just can't get past it. So I don't think you can get past anyways. I didn't try to drive over or anything. Just from previous history with trees, that's the way it seems to work. I don't think it is. Not on this side, I don't want to fall off the mountain. That would be tragic! Do we try and go across the bridge? I don't think we do. No, I think I want to skip the bridge. Let's have a look at this map then. And head down the river, but we've already been... don't want to go down the river, I want to go up the river instead, I think. Let's head along this little dirt track here. Hopefully there's a way back across from there. So we need to go that way. And break off, that might help, we can go somewhere then. Oh. Ah, this is pretty steep. Not a problem. Not a problem at all. I got this. Smash the nose of the car off the ground. Just take the time. It gets worse. Because this seems to be coping alright with this. It's not a fan of the mud, but it seems to do alright with the rocks. Come on, little bummer. Let's just take, let's just stop you and take a quick look at this map. Oh yes. So the road does continue up. Do we want to go there or do we want to cross the river? No, I'm going to head across the river here. Wait, let me take a look and see if I can head across the river. Just further up. And break off. This thing copes quite well with water as well. rate's very high. Yeah, we'll get across there, that's no problem at all. I like whatever this. What a machine. Let's take a quick look and see which is the best route to take then. So we can actually palm off to the right there. Turn our camera. We can go to the right and use that gravel track, but it looks like it gets a little bit tight towards the end there. Or we could head straight up, which looks very boggy. This doesn't do very well with boggy. We'll have a little look. Little look straight up, see what's what. I'd rather go straight up because it's closer. It's like, it's not as long. Yeah, we're gonna go straight up. I mean, if all else fails, we can always use our winch to get ourselves out. Let's have a go and see if I can get up this river. Trying to capsize. No, we're just digging a hole. That's not gonna work. We'll have to continue on this route then.
Easy.
So I'm guessing these rocks are here because that is deep, the water. Just continue straight over then, and break off. It's loving it. Look, you can see it's smiling and everything. Yeah, not for long. Look how steep this is getting. It's getting pretty steep. Do it, come on. Come on, come on. How are we going?
How are we going?
Seem to like it in here. But the Hummer's like, yes, it's alright, I've got this under control, this is my hill. I am king of the hill. Come on. Yeah. and just plow a few of these trees out of the way. I don't need to be here. And we are just about there. This little climb here should bring us up onto the road. Oh yeah. Little gem. Looks absolutely gruesome. Yeah, so we have arrived at our objective then. Let's go ahead and leave this episode here, guys. If you would like to play this map or drive this awesome beast, I'll leave the links in the description. But thanks a lot for watching, guys. See you in the next one.